You don't want this to get infected.
Search Jane Walker's apartment. I have her laptop, purse, and cell phone. And your things.
Why do you have her belongings?
He'll want to make contact. This will be his easiest route.
Did you find the key?
No.
It's in my possession. Where it will stay.
And that controls the time machine?
It controls who has the time machine. I designed it for safety. The machine always returns to the starting date of each voyage unless you have this key to override it.
So if it gets the key in the time machine, he can go anywhere and kill anyone.
And I will never be able to find him. Is the time machine safe?
It's being guarded at the museum.
Please. He will kill her.
No, not if he wants the key.
How do you know me? You said that we are related. How is that possible?
I was hoping you might have some answers. I've traced my genealogy, but I can't find a genetic connection.
You said that we've met before?
My freshman year in college, I was walking on campus. You came running up to me, out of breath, in a hurry, and said that you were H.G. Wells. I thought you were crazy.
The whole thing sounds crazy.
But then you said you were my great-great-grandfather. It was insane. You were rambling. You told me about the time machine, Jack the Ripper. You spoke of the key and a woman in danger.
None of this makes any sense.
That's what I said. And then you handed me a letter. You said for me to find the time machine.
I wrote you a letter?
No, you wrote you a letter. You knew you wouldn't believe you either.
It's my handwriting. It's true, HG. Don't be daft. Believe it. HG. I wrote this, but...
The symbol. What does it mean? I've researched it, but there's no record of it.
Why didn't I write more? Like, where did John take Jane? Details would be very handy right now. I have to find her.